It's now the fourth consecutive day since a large portion of South Madre Island has been left inaccessible to traffic. Right now, law enforcement, public works, and utility workers continue to restore the damage caused by strong winds after the collapse of 31 utility poles. According to electric company AEP, repair of transmission structures will be ongoing through Friday. Our cameras caught up with some of the crews battling heavy rains during the restoration process.